Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. We're in episode 37. The last one was a little bit on the short side, I know, but I accidentally hit something and my computer basically wanted to throw everything everywhere, so that's why we're starting fresh with this one instead. So, well, we basically helped out Black Bell, so might as well do the bounty now. Hopefully get rid of the, what's it called, and what's this?
Whoa!
Is that somewhere where we can go? Prison? Seems like it.
Yeah.
It also has the red outlines.
Doctor.
All right, friend. All right. You're gonna be okay.
You gonna help me? You gotta. You gotta. Please.
Okay.
Please. Do something.
I'll get you help. Stay alive.
Okay. Okay.
Well then. I did not know that this was a thing. Stay awake. Let's actually move on to the road then. I'm in a hurry, sorry.
Where am I?
Saint-Denis. Almost.
This is it.
Hopefully not.
Feel it anymore.
carrying you in?
Alright, friend. Alright, we're at the doctor.
Oh, good God. Quickly, bring him in here. Right here. And sit him down in this chair.
What happened? Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain. There you are. Then I'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Well.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, guess we're done here. There's nobody here. Well, he is actually helping people, so we won't rob him.
Girl.
He had the perfect opportunity, though. Here they have the horses. Is it there? It's further up the road. Looks like stables to me.
There we go.
Here it is. Study the horse. Kentucky Sandler. Yeah, still rubbish.
Yeah.
I shouldn't say rubbish, but not worth a lot of money. I'm sure they're worth a lot in workforce. But this fog is thick. Past you.
Yep.
Yeah.
can't miss.
For the love of God. Could you free
what is
me,
this?
Please? I'm tied up here. You're one of the good ones, ain't you?
Not really.
Thank the Lord for that. Will you get me out of here? Will you get me away from these men?
Anything I can do to help you in your time of need, man.
I'm in residence at Hansburg, if that ain't too far.
Not at all. Come on.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind.
Come on, then.
Easy now.
Hansburg. Oh, is that another big city?
Why'd you stop, mister?
I just wanted to check. Check if there was something worth.
Can't imagine this was your first dust up with those bastards.
This weren't my first run-in with those crazy hill folk, if that's what you mean. Never too long before they make themselves known. Whenever their appetites grow past what they find in the hills. Still, poor Bradley. He wasn't the brightest nor the bravest, but... Oh my, no one deserves that.
Bradley? Is he the fella with you?
Yeah, Bradley Hunt. Old friend of my cousin's. He's taking me home. Guess he thought he could talk himself out of the situation with them.
Busy worrying about his own skin, huh? Doesn't sound like much of a man.
Maybe. Maybe not. Good men is hard to come by around these parts, though. Real men ain't like fellas in the books I read.
Oh, wow.
Just hope I can trust you, mister.
Sure.
This seems really run down. Well, there's a fence there. This seems a lot more civilized. Stables there, okay.
Yeah.
Well, if I didn't have something already to do, I might have checked those. I mean, you should be able to buy other horses, I guess. Better ones I have.
Hi there, mister.
We're getting close now. It's nice riding like this. Almost makes me forget about what happened.
Can't imagine life if it ain't on horseback.
Is this what you do, mister? Ride around the country? Help people in need?
Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes.
We're here. Just drop me off right in front of the saloon.
There you go, miss.
Here. Take this. Your time and your care.
Were nothing, ma'am, really.
Well, it was to me. It sure was to me.
Fair enough.
Here it is, folks. All the news you need.
Well, it's gunsmith there.
Back to the wolves. Poor woman.
we'll look.
Hello, sir. This must be your first time. I have a good selection of quality weaponry in the catalog here. And anything you like, I can bring out for you.
Let's have a look.
Catman, double action, Scofield, Buchanan pistol. Seems nothing new.
No. Uh-huh.
Okay then. Nothing new.
I'm looking forward to testing this out. Thanks. Hey.
Well, it seems like a small enough town anyhow. Well, let's do that bounty then. I mean, if we do this, can we, like, get rid of them then?
You good, girl? Whoa, easy. Easy, whoa.
That man.
Easy.
Just a small bear. Just a cub. Yeah. It's not even a big bear. It's just a small one. We've had our fair share of run-ins with big bears. I think one of the episodes had a run-in with, what, three bears in one episode? Something like it.
You done good, girl.
So that was Annisburg. Yeah, that's Annisburg. And then we had Saint-Denis there. Right.
Now come on!
Good morning, sir.
Hey there! Alright, girl.
Why are you so skittish? Dead or alive. Just that fort's where he's holed up.
So up now.
Let's sit here. What are you doing? Lancaster, Springfield. Yep. Being behind the rock is way better. You're stealthy. Which you guess I was trying to be. Arthur didn't really want to. Is that a Gatling gun? Yeah, that's a Gatling gun. So then, how do we approach this? So nobody on the watch, nobody in the fort at all. Guns. Yeah, I have my guns. Why is there already a glowing weapon icon? So she needs something before we go here. Is this an ambush?
I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing, if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, no, no. That don't mean much in a sovereign territory, mister. We've been...
Yep. He got Lansing, but he ain't taking him.
You up against wheels?
Sorry, I'm just gonna mess around with this. Is that it? It's not what I was trying to do, but okay. What's the glowing gun? Glowing gun. Is it this? Worn carbine? No. There's a cellar. Gold nugget. Nice. Letter. Civil War report. Confederate soldiers under General Quincy Harris attacked Fort Barron at night, climbed trees to fire down into the fort and battered and broke through the north gate. All survivors being executed and bodies burned. I'm next. Okay. Okay then. Civil War knife. Well, that's not really a gun, but okay. Fair enough, it's a weapon. How do I actually get... Can I get the things higher? The stamina and everything? Oh, he's... Yeah, he's not getting up from that. That's the guy we're supposed to get. Okay. Let's see about doing these guys first. Said dead or alive, so figured I was in my right to shoot him. That's where we're going. Okay then. Oh, makes a golden ones for us, so.
Yep.
Being wanted. Okay. For what? Oh, was there a civilian there? Guess there might have been. Well, save before we looted everybody. I guess so. Again, then. Wrong button. Gold nugget. A letter. What did I get a bunch for? There's a civilian there, dressed in white. Oh, let's just book it for now. Happens? Is there a trigger I avoided or something? Not the civilian. We'll see now if it was if they spotted us. I guess not. Shoot the civilian? By accident? Maybe? Too quick. This horse is there too. Yeah, I'm in a bit of a hurry though. Since they seem to be wanting to. I guess there's a trigger somewhere, but
That sure is a beautiful horse.
Thank you.
Well, I see you didn't get the message last time. Well, I'll be keeping an eye on you, that's for sure.
I believe this body's worth something. Well, now, so much for them boys being the care of the South. Drop that raid in the cart out back. Come around for your bounty.
Which cart? Do I go through the jail then? Is this the cart? Side. No.
Well,
okay.
That's what they were, and not a penny more. Gracious, Sylvie.
Okay then. No more. No. No more.
Pardon me? What is wrong with you?
No. Okay, we don't treat folks like that heels underneath.
So this place, this somewhere around there.
Gunshots last night. Screaming too. Ladies.
Hey, friend.
I am an American. Come on, people. Let
Hi
me
there.
Go.
Hello
it's
there.
It's a national disgrace. This land of equality is a sham and a disgrace.
Oh, okay.
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure, why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
Anyone dumb enough to want to vote, I say go for it.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best.
Oh. At least he's got humor. My horse is very, very, very dirty. Let's get it white again.
Won't take long.
The magic brush can do.
You're walking away from history, you fools! Women and men both deserve to decide the future. This is meant to be the land of liberty.
Down this without killing myself or someone else.
Just what is the matter with you?
Just riding my horse here.
Something you want to say?
Anything to spare for a blind man?
Blind man?
Oh, is someone there?
How much
Hello?
50 cents. Oh well. I mean, not having a leg or not having an arm is harder to fake.
Truly, you're a saint. Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you. God bless.
Oh well. Wasn't even close to you. So the outskirts. Yeah, there were horses. Got these. This place. There were horses here, and then there were not horses here, and then there were horses here again. So is this Kentucky Saddler, Kentucky Saddler. Okay. So it's just there. It's just they are out working and then back in there again. Okay. So if they were trading horses, that would be interesting because then I need to look back again.
Hey there.
Because this place still has the same ones, don't it? Tennessee Walker, Morgan, Tennessee Walker. Yeah. This one is the same. Anyhow, well, guess the only thing we can do now is Mike's mission. Well, I mean, might as well do it. And fucking crap. Alligator. And another one there. Well, are there alligators everywhere? So where can I be safe? There I can be safe. Maybe, hopefully. Ride over something there? I think I did. Well, I'm not staying in alligator country, that's one that's for sure. Does, but they seem to be in a lot of hurry. On the other hand, looking at me, I'm in a lot of hurry too.
Easy.
So I can actually set up camp here, and then I can actually show you the fast travel here. Fast travel, and then you get to... Now I've actually forgotten what name was of our new camp. Clemens Point, right. Clemens Point, and then you get a little cutscene. sometimes your horse or anything? Yeah, there we go. So basically, in one of the first episodes, I told you there I hadn't seen one. I actually said that there's no fast travel. And then I corrected myself saying I didn't know that I hadn't seen one, but now I know, and this is the one. Well, anyhow. I guess we're doing Mike's mission in the next one. So I'll see you in the next one.